proceedings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear.
Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle.
What is this life? Well, you know.
Latent torment, error.
What comes next once life subsides?
Mine is own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're hurried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefathers Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see the sign central and pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we summon, ye
we call. That's right.
Spirit breaks the stillness.
Burn the incense to the higher. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye. A sound I hear, 'tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Circle! Tis an ill turn. Ill. Woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What beings in the darkness loom?
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What beings in the darkness loom?
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run. Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pillar fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pillar does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine, I'll find his body, see what I can do. His body in good shape. Even where the pillar smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the specter to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
White wolf, wise wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Folk from the village come here often?
Oh, when help they need, the Pella they seek.
Help with what?
With the dead that come a-haunting. Peace must be made. But they must then wait for Forefathers Eve. Or when an evil spirit runs wild in a homestead. Drive the spirit off, the Pella can.
And if I needed, say, a love potion?
Then to the witch you would be sent. Not a matter for the Pella, that.
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me, ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
was an evil man. The Pillar feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pillar could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.